Really
right?
will feel, yeah, absolutely feel like the holiday season. And everyone's saying, I don't want it 80 in November. I want it to be cooler. Well, here you go. The cooler air definitely is here across the region. And the reason I wanted to start wide is because we saw these temperatures continue to fall. And as we go into the evening hours, you see how that cooler air mass is pushing its way here into North Texas and the Southern Plains. So all of us dealing with this freeze warning, so we're not alone. Midnight until 8 o'clock, the freeze warning in effect, the first one of the season for all of North Texas. We're going to be seeing those temperatures dropping down to very close to near the freezing mark tomorrow morning, below freezing in Gainesville to just above it in Denton. Also, McKinney 33 to 32. I will not be surprised. A couple spots in the low-lying areas dipping down into the upper 20s, possibly down to 32 in Greenville, 38 in Dallas. Not record low temperatures. We're going to be seeing the record low is 20 set back in 1903. We're not going to challenge that at all, and that's okay. The last time we had a freezing temperature at DFW was 271 days ago. That was in February. You remember that big cold snap that we had? That was February 20th at 22 degrees. Now, the average first freeze at DFW, November 22nd. We're going to get close to that. The coldest morning that we had in the last 72 years, again, was during the ice storm on February 16th. It was 2 below 0. We don't want that either. But tonight, also something going on is we have a lunar eclipse. Clear skies overnight, allowing us to cool down. The moon is going to be 97% covered, beginning at 12:02, peak around 3:02, and then ends at 6:03. It's going to be the longest lunar eclipse that we've seen in 580 years. So if you're going to be out, get away from the lights of the city, but definitely bundle up because clear and cold and 32 to near 40 degrees. Now, tomorrow we see our temperatures then warming back up to 62 degrees. Winds out of the south southeast at 10. And as you're outside, thankfully the pollen count in the low category. Now, I do want to point out if you're traveling, get in the car tomorrow across the state. Not too bad. Lots of sunshine on the way. Temperatures nice and comfortable, feeling like fall for us going into your Saturday. 73 for us here in Dallas to 76 in San Antonio. I want to point out, though, for Wednesday's travel next week, we're going to be seeing some rain near Chicago, and then on Thanksgiving Day, some rain here in North Texas, upper 50s. So across the states, you can see some colder air settling in. Let's get right to that 7-day forecast quickly to show you we're going to be seeing 70 ahead. You saw a sneak peek of that, and then cooling down to 58 degrees for Thanksgiving with a rain chance of 50%. You're watching us right here on CBS 11. We'll be right back.